I was seeing articles that was about how people are really nervous because there's false information on TikTok. Like everywhere else on the internet was totally fine. No false information. Everything Google showed should be number one, completely ignoring the last 25 years of our industry.